mystery, you are to me. You're tough to read sometimes, you see. Join me now and make a start.
Right. Foremost, I want to thank the Lord's love first. I want to give you all the most blessings God can give you. May He be with you. And I'm very proud. And I thank everybody here for coming.
Absolutely. Toast. I'm going to let the best man say something.
You guys taking care of somebody I love so much means so much to me. Just God bless you guys and thank you and congratulations. And I don't need to wish you good luck. God's still laughing. Thank you.
Would anyone else like to say anything at this time?
There's nothing more for me to see than your sweet love.
Which is a strong commitment. We're going to start with the group. And you just will love. So I do, if you will. Do you, Ryan, take Jessica to be your lawful wedded wife and live together forever in the state of holy matrimony? Do you love, comfort, honor, and keep her in sickness and in health, for richer or poorer, for better or worse, for as long as you both shall live? Jessica. Do you, Jessica, take Ryan to be your lawful wedded husband and live together forever in the state of holy matrimony? Do you love, comfort, honor, and keep him in sickness and in health, for richer or poorer, for better or worse, for as long as you both shall live? At this time, we are going to do the rings. The rings, it's a symbol, an unbroken symbol, of everlasting love and commitment between man and wife. If you will repeat after me, with this ring, I be wed.
This ring, I be wed.
And promise to love always.
I promise to love always.
I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Ryan Unati.
Full and with one get married. Thorns on the chapel and with gone again married.
Well, let's all raise a toast to the newlyweds. May God continue to bless you guys. Nothing but happiness and great wishes for the way. So,